ですよ。
モンスターフルーは
No。Okay, well, it's... Hello, this is the one time... I'm playing bonus levels, this thing, today with new energies and less of a headache, which isn't really helping me that much, but at least I don't feel so angry with the world as I did yesterday, well, the previous day. Again, not that it's helping too much, but I'm doing my best. Okay, see you guys whenever I do something useful for the universe and everyone involved in everything. That's nice and shiny and pretty. Yeah. Okay, I have to somehow, yes, getting here, yes, everything's going very well. 4 out of 5, just one left. Well, whole vanilla, yeah. Yeah, this is surprisingly not too difficult. For what I'm used to, at least here, speak at the factory, hey. So I can stay and not, oh, flip. Not move, rather, because flip, I need to flip and unflip there. I seriously hate automatic movement traps, because they're so annoying. Well, not annoying, more like unforgiving. Because, yeah, you can't move. You have to release the button and just let yourself go. I'm not really good at that. Because, I don't know, I'm always too slow when it comes down to floating after getting to that place of... Ah, well, it's just a matter of timing. Ah, no matter of timing, I still haven't perfection, but it will come eventually. It will... Wait a sec. Oh, okay. There is a hole right there. I'm being seen until right now. Because I was wondering when the hell I was supposed to go. Here and here, and everything is fine, and now for some heartfelt love and hate. Sit back and relax. I don't think I can do that, at least not in this cruel universe of ours where everyone hates everyone. Ha ha ha! Ah, aromatic optional extra? Yes, I'm crazy enough. I could beat the game right now. I'm crazy enough to attempt to suffer a bit more. You know, if this were yesterday when I was about to crash the... Well, not exactly controller, as I am controlling this with my keyboard. But if this were yesterday when I was about to destroy my keyboard on raids, probably wouldn't be doing this right now. But I'm crazy enough yet still. Although I'm starting to regret. Yes, probably too much. Ow. No. What? Wait a second. How am I supposed to reach that boost platform up there? I have no idea! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Ah, there we go. There we go. Wait a second. What the hell am I seeing here? What? No, wait. What? Is this all a trap? No. Well, I beat the level, but I don't know how to get that trinket. I'm afraid I'll never know. Anyway, a short level containing some small challenges by World. Of course, why not? Let's give it a try. Hey, this looks nice enough already. Okay, well, this doesn't sound hot. Sig, now let's see and Sagan. Hey, this is slightly a bit confusing for my test. This is... Where the hell am I going? Wow, Okay. Not the way. See, well, this is very straightforward. Still, it's incredibly interesting as it really shows how well designed the game can be if given a chance. Sadly, all the designers go for the incredibly tricky and brain-melting traps and forget such interesting areas as this leap of fun. That was fun. We're approaching what? Oh, that's not a concentration. That's pretty much a demonstration, rather. No, so I committed suicide to stay a few seconds because I knew I would have to do this. How am I supposed to? But suddenly I realized I made room for a really incoherent sentence. Well, not that it was really coherent, but at least it was something that made some kind of sense, and I had to stop jumping right into the spikes. That's not helping me. Okay, Hey, I just saw the face up there. He's mocking me. That's not nice, and that wasn't nice either. How am I? No. You angry face, stop mocking me. That's not nice, and I think I have to wiggle around that hole in a vain attempt to do this and oh crap. Well, well, at least I kind of know what I shouldn't do, which is that exactly. Also, I know what I should be trying to be doing, which isn't this either. How? See, the problem is that you don't control your air movements so well, so you have to try and guess and pray and hope that you'll do exactly what you want. Hey, now that I've noticed that there are blocks telling me where I should be trying to go. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to try and do what the blocks told me to, which isn't this exactly. This is so much easier, if you ask me. Yeah, okay, I beat the first area safely enough, now I have to learn how to beat the second area. Kind of like this, except I have to understand my success and take advantage of it. Because there I was so... Oh wow, I beat it. Okay. Okay. Now what the fuck? I hate you. That was not nice. Should have told me to stay somewhere. My problem is not the trap itself, but the fact that they have to beat all this all over again after having beaten it once. That's not fun, my friends. If you're making a video game, don't make people redo really insane parts after they have done it once. At least not in the 21st century, maybe 21st century, maybe in the 80s when there were no save points or any way to keep a save file. That was okay, if any, but you should be nice and give your planes a lot of chances to beat the area before giving them a game over. Or at least a password system so they don't have to redo all over it again. But here it's just freaking hateful. And that's just a bad design part, because it's like, ha! You took the wrong path because you didn't guess that we are going to put a bunch of spikes up there. Ha, fuck you. Now you have to do everything again. And next time, remember to fall down. How many times have I died already? 101. Wow. At first, this level seemed to be fun, but suddenly the fun factor has been depleted to zero and the fuck you factor has been increased to 100. You know, if you're even making a game, make sure to tell your players where they should be going in the last moment so they don't have to play the whole freaking fucking level from zero all over again just because they didn't magically guess where they should be falling because you didn't give them a fucking single hint as to where. It's like, hello, you choose the wrong path, fuck you! Ha ha ha! It's a shame that, oh Christ. You know what? Screw your noise, I'm not doing this, I'm too tired of beating stupid annoying games over and over. Let's do something else instead. You know what, at first I was hopeful about what we were going to find, but next page, there are more, oh, only two. Vertiginous Viridian. Let's see what is this about. Because yeah, if I find another bunch of crapness like those... If I find another bunch of crapness, I'll stop playing this game because I'm playing this to have fun, not to suffer. And it's already feeling really great. Wow, sure. What the hell is this? I don't think we must perform what? Okay, if you say so. So I have to somehow fit into that really small tight place and then... Sure. I'm starting to think that those are actually a you can't go there message thing. What? Okay. Well, okay. Hey, I beat one level. That's amazing. Hey, I got a trinket. That's even more amazing. Oh, okay. I was starting to be afraid that this was a trap without hope, but no, there is. They were expecting you to die somehow. And this is tricky just again because Viridian has so much momentum that you can possibly hope to stop, make him stop. Well, he's running and not that you have too much time to. Okay, well. Why am I going straight into this stuff? So, again, the problem here is controlling Viridian's insane momentum. Okay. I can't do that, but I can try. Holy banana Joe crap, sir person. Hey. How did you do that like this? Wow, okay. Now, what do I do here? Is there anything to do here? Can you even do anything here? No, I don't think so. So I'm going to try and beat this. I don't know what I did there or why I did that, but it sure happened. Ouch. I have to do it when they start to go up. Okay, well. Well, to. Oh, it's the garbage blocks. All different. Well, to be honest, those aren't very different from what I found in the game itself. Except trickier this time, except not probably. No, the hole is even deeper. Okay, and now my problem is it's controlling my brain because I just can't control all the movement freaking right. It's too difficult. You go here and try to do this. It's insane. It's a really weird feeling because I'm like, where, when should I move? I have no idea. But it somehow worked. Okay. Not complaining. I might be complaining about this though. Yeah, I certainly will be complaining about this. Except, well, it wasn't so. What? Oh, crap you is a really interesting sentence that doesn't really mean anything, but it was my brain was telling me to say. Well, at least this thing is doable. Not too much, but somewhat. Oh man. For a second, hello. That's exactly what this era makes me feel. Ooh, well, I can't really wait until I'm done with this game and I can stop playing a Mega Man game. That's somewhat doable and acceptable and possible. Yeah, it being possible is one of the things that I really appreciate on a video game, at least after playing this bunch of insane Christ of levels. No! Fuck! You know, the only world thing here is the game. I mean, the music. If it wasn't for the music, I'd have stopped playing this for a second bunch of hellish, hell forsaken god shit crap hole of fuckness. Holy hell. Why is this so difficult? I would like someone to explain me why. Because I personally don't understand how. I personally don't understand how. It's okay. Be careful and brush your teeth. Sort of. I think that was too much of a dick move. I mean, I understand that if I mess up, I'm going to die, but were the spikes up there really necessary? I don't think so. They have to fall up. If I can. Oh Christ. Why is this thing so remorseless? Man, no, what? They have to fall down. You bunch of liars. You made me think I had to pay attention to what this shameless level was telling me to do, and no, it was all a trap. Oh wow, four remain. The cake is a lie. Well, I'm not going to have a lot of fun at this, so I'll do it tomorrow. I'll see you guys. This thing is starting to get on my nerves.